There's a marine animal that has no eyes, no face, and is basically just a digestive tract with a hole at either end. And it also happens to be helping suppress coral diseases. But it's at risk of extinction. It's the sea cucumber, a humble, bottom-dwelling invertebrate that eats and breathes through its butt. Sea cucumbers are basically the Roombas of the ocean, according to researcher Cody Clemens. They ingest marine sediment, feed on bacteria, microalgae, and organics that spread coral disease, and then excrete the cleaner sediment. Cleaner sediment means less disease, which means healthier corals that are more resilient to challenges from climate change and other stressors. Unfortunately, sea cucumbers have been harvested to the point that they're functionally extinct on many reefs worldwide. So it shouldn't come as any surprise that our oceans are now dirtier and less healthy, according to researcher Mark Hay. The Nature Conservancy is working with Papua New Guinea communities to set up sustainable management of their sea cucumber fisheries, in the hopes of protecting these creatures and securing stable income for rural communities.